Welcome, WWE.com, to the menagerie of madness, the labyrinth of lust, the keep of chaos. And your host, Michael Cole.
Beam me up, Stardust. See, I'm playing the game.
Absolutely.
This perhaps may be the most bizarre interview that I've ever conducted. I'm here in the Star Room for the very first time. Thank you for having me.
Oh, you are welcome.
Listen, let's be serious for a second here, okay?
Serious.
I've known you for a long time. And they have a term in the business that's called living the gimmick. You're living the gimmick. You do understand that Stardust is a character that you play on television, that you're really Cody Rhodes, right?
You wound me, sire. You, a worldly man such as yourself, Michael. You have served on presidential campaigns, a war correspondent in Yugoslavia, and you open your interview with the hottest commodity in sports entertainment with that ignorant, insolent statement. Let me ask you, did you run around your room as a child and wish to be Michael Cole? Or did you want to be Microphone Man? You went to Syracuse, Agent Orange, or even Captain Cole?
Okay, I'll play along with you for a second.
Oh, thank you.
Neville.
Oh.
What is Stardust's problem with Neville?
No problem. Neville is... Neville is perfection. Muscle-bound. The WWE Universe in adulation of the Red Arrow, of the things he can do in the ring. Muscle-bound, like I said, perhaps a little toady in the face, but he is perfection. The only issue I have is Neville, he panders. Just like this past Monday night on Raw, Neville could have been WWE World Heavyweight Champion and the man that gravity forgot. But no, he pandered, he meandered, and he lost. That is my problem. There's a void here, a need for a hero. And Neville has yet to accept.
Which leads me to my final
question. Ho, 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 ho. I think I know what you're going to ask. And how I know is these three synaptic stimulants. I'm going to initiate an old practice, and I'm going to read your mind. You're going to ask me about Canadian actor, hunk of Hollywood, Stephen Amell. Am I right?
Oh my God, Cody, you can read minds.
I indeed. And it's Stardust, but that's okay. I want to talk to you about Stephen. There isn't a government on Earth that acknowledges that man as Stephen Amell, because that is not his name. What is his name? Do you know his name?
His character is Arrow.
His character, that's his name. He is the Green Arrow. He is Oliver Queen, son of Mora Queen, the Emerald Archer, and he has all of you fooled.
He's coming to Raw Monday.
He is. He is the news coming to Monday Night Raw. Think about that. All the speculation about what sports entertainment is. Even you. Am I Stardust? Am I Cody Rhodes? Am I living the gimmick? I'll tell you. There is one thing I am absolutely certain of, is when Stephen Amell, the Green Arrow, steps into the ropes Monday night in Seattle, he really will get hurt. There has yet to be There currently isn't, and there never will be anything.